Alan Toussaint was born in Gertown in 1938. He began playing piano at the age of 7. Over the course of his career, he wrote, performed, and produced some of the most recognized and covered songs. Considered one of the most iconic and beloved musicians to come out of New Orleans, he influenced many a career. In 2013, President Obama awarded Mr. Toussaint the National Medal of Arts.